Telling me your helicopter's about to fly 1,900 miles.
Confirm. One bogey on our six. Steady at 0.4 miles. It's tailing us.
Don't lead it back to Mother Base.
Roger. We'll shake it off.
That shit was cold as fuck. That was dope. That was crazy.
What?
Thermals!
Speaks.
Right. Take her away. What are you waiting for? Move! This. That woman.
I know. She knows our location. Either way, one of these days we're gonna have to kill her. But now is not the time. When the time comes, I'll pull the trigger.
Indicates turbulence out there. Try not to get knocked out of the sky.
Got it.
Where does she think she's going?
You want to head out with the boss?
That'll be the day.
I don't see a problem with it, so long as she's with you. She's a crack shot, damn fine scout. Well suited for a clandestine op. Which is more than I can say for the others.
There's nothing damn fine about this thing. A lot of money.
Individual blade. And depth perception.
One in.
This is ridiculous. She doesn't talk. How could you possibly stay in communication?
Right. I like working solo anyway.
I didn't get to take a shower. It's like nobody here. See me. Grab him.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Oh shit, 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 shit. He's looking right over here. Stupid ass.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Oh. Hello. I'll wait for you to get a bit closer.
Spit it out.
Oh, is that guy coming over here?
You gotta extract him.
Shit, he is. He's coming over here. Why is he coming over here? Oh, this is some new dude. He should be going down, okay. Shut up, music. There's no blueprint in here. Get that shit out of here. Those assholes can stay right there. I don't know what that guy's doing, but I'm gonna keep going. Okay, I think we're in the clear. Let's go. Let's go. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
All right.
changes have already been finalized.
It's not operational yet. The remote piloting and AI control haven't reached the application stage.
Who said anything about an AI? That was Coldman's mistake 10 years ago.
Be that as it may, we'll need to modify postural control to accommodate a human pilot. I share your urgency, but we need more time to finish it.
Right. Planning on leaving us, Doctor?
Huh?
Taking your legs back!
So you're just gonna
plastic.
Kill me?
Sahelanthropus is mine now. To the base.
Yes, sir. Transporting Emmerich to the base camp and returning to base.
We're shutting down. All units, strike camp and clear out.
We still have use for him.
I should just trot. Well, I'm here. Is there anything to fucking loot in here? I don't know. Am I gonna continue playing from in here? What's going on? Is it gonna tell me the name of the episode? Hellbound. Said. There's something up there. That's probably something I need. Hey, buddy. Excuse me, do you have any information that I can use?
Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
There's process materials. This is not where I need to be. Oh, there's process materials right here. Come on. I need to be over here. Let me go grab this real quick. I guess this is telling me where the base is, even though I kind of know where it is already. Whatever. I'll entertain this process. Okay, cool. What did you find?
Nice find. Analyzing the intel file you picked up. We've got a fix on the target. I've updated your map info. Check it on your iDroid.
Yes, it is.
Burst from his machine gun, he cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Come on, come with me. It seems the helicopter has left. What? Shit.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Did you see that, boss? That giant weapon system that disappeared into the cave? I've heard it was the Kremlin's biggest secret. But I think that doctor has been working on it. And the man with the skull for a face. It's been on my mind since you encountered the skulls during the honeybee mission. It's really him. Boss, he's the commander of Cypher Strike Force XOF. Probably the mastermind of the attack 9 years ago. Zero parted ways. I'll look into it. You just focus on the mission.
So long, dog. For now.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Thank you. This is just a fucking guy just chilling, just walking. Like, are you serious right now? This nigga's just taking a stroll. There's dudes there.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Shit. Furthest building away, of course. Blueprint. Ooh, that was close. Shit, the blueprint's in a different building. Fuck.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Question is, can I? Oh my god. Oh, I thought he was coming back.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Question is, can I even get in this building? Really don't know. Can. Yes. Close. Okay, can I get out of this building or? No, one exit. One entrance and I just happen to find it. Can I get out of this maze? Okay, so I got that. My best bet is to go back this way. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. Is this dickhead gonna see me?
Analysis complete.
I think I can slip into this building here. Cool, that did nothing. Alright. We in here. It's kinda lit. One dickhead? You serious? Good, we out. Let's go, Emmerich.
Dr. Emmerich.
Snake? Hey, what give? Let me go! No! Give me back my legs!
Right on schedule. Now bring him back to Mother Base.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Okay, I'm sending a chopper close by. Get to the LZ with Emmerich.
Hang on a sec. Let's use the walker gear I developed to escape. There's a special one here at the lab. Only I can activate it, and I'll tell you how to operate it.
Ignore Emmerich. We don't need his wind-up toys.
It is a long...
Oh no, I'm taking the walker gear. Up to a point.
I'll start it up. Get this off me! Here we go.
They're single pilot machines. I'll...
Hey!
Just crazy.
They'll have a huge effect on Till's comet. Once they add my masterpieces to the equation, this war will be over. The Soviets will win.
He was developing bipedal weapons for the Soviets. If that's the case, what's Cypher's interest in it? Boss, think back. 9 years ago, we invited that nuclear inspection team to Mother Base. It was a ruse. They turned out to be Cypher's strike force. It was Emmerich who brought them there. He's been underground ever since, working with Cypher.
I had no idea. I thought the inspection was real.
This is C-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
We should never have had that. That's the reason Mother...
I think I don't need the dog anymore. Let me get him out of danger's way. Excuse me, I'm just a thing. Don't worry about me.
That right? Creating bipedal weapons. 9 long years, forced to do whatever they said.
Taking that shit with me. That's mine now. See this? Oh, I could have did it with him on my back. Good to know. This is mine now. Go. Why would the chopper be right there? That is not discreet at all. Time to go. Hello. Excuse me. Pardon me. Just passing through. Oh my god, you are so loud that you blurred my vision. Oh. Yeah, I'm sure. I'm trying. Oh, there it is. Oh, there it is. I'm in the open. I'm in the open. Oh, no. All right. Holy shit. What do you think? He still knows where I am? I don't think he knows where I am. I need a distraction. Grenades would be nice to have. I'm over there.
Stay alert. You're not out of the woods yet. Boss, hide.
It's coming over here. Oh, good. That's good. Sounds good. Why are you going in the direction that I need to go? Why are you doing this? Oh, God. Okay. Okay. Oh. I'm really trying to distract this thing. Where is it? I'm over there! Wait, where is it? Oh my god. Oh hi. Oh hi. Oh hi. Serious? I'm over here, you don't know where I am. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Oh my god. I need to be up there. Give this stupid asshole the slip.
Boss, don't forget Emmerich.
I won't. Oh my god. It's kind of like where I need to be.
Alright, the chopper's touching down.
Alright.
Don't waste any time getting on board.
Okay.
And don't forget Emmerich.
Yeah, I got him. I got it. Let's go. It sees me. It sees me. Where is he?
Here he comes. Use the chopper's mini gun. Shake him off.
That's not doing anything, is it? It should just disappeared.
Right, bipedal weapon. In terms of hominids, it's a sahelanthropus. How did they complete it without me?
We'll hear the rest back at base.
Cool.
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.
You know. All right. That was fun. That was crazy.